friends, my first tutorial I decided to make for you, and this tutorial of my favorite trick, it's G-step Cork. So first, I think you should just watch and analyze by yourself. Explain this stuff and use the physics. Every kick, twist, spin, flip, all of it is physics.
In tricking we can intimate stuff like direction, mass body, inertia and power.
Let's to know that direction we use for inertia, mass body we use for power, hands and leg we use for create additional inertia, power it's your height. So we came to say the direction plus mass body plus inertia plus power, we get a perfect Cork. Sit up. Sit up is important thing in doing Cork. If you do perfect sit up, you do perfect Cork.
J step you should do is step on 90 degrees for Cork direction move. Before you should create an inertia, using mass of your body in direction. When you're doing J-step, watch your push leg. You should step very wide for more inertia and power. Your hands and pull leg is most important stuff for create of inertia. As you see, my hands and pull leg going in same time in same direction.
It's very important for jump and spin. Next, it's jump and getting line of height and spin. After create your inertia, you must get in high.
For this, use a push leg, but jump must be full and powerful. Hands and pull leg must work in same time with the push leg also. Pull up your leg and hands with shoulders and jump for getting high. Your view must be forward for getting full height of your shoulders.
Attention, somebody don't know or just don't think about it.
Your hip must work too. Explain why. Your leg, hip, body and shoulders is line of height and line of spin.
So all of it you must to use. Spin and landing.
Your pull leg must be stretched all the time. When you got high, your hands and pull leg going over you. Hands going for tuck and leg going to line of spin. Hands must be close of your body. Push leg must be bent and ready for landing.
Why bent? Because it's not double Cork and you don't need fast spin for one. Don't be relaxed. Don't wait landing. Try to landing.
After spin, you should to say ground. Get down your push leg to ground. And as you see, position your legs is open. So, the same position in setup.
Do it the same, because if you bend your pull leg, you don't get the full inertia. And your landing will be the same.
After spin, your shoulders must be going up for full standing. Your pull leg still straight. And when you're landing, you should pass weight.
Don't hurt yourself. So remember, if you're doing a Cork, you must do a Cork. Don't be relaxed. Every trick you should to do, powerful and perfect. My name is AlexD. It was tutorials by AlexD and we was learning J-step Cork. Thank you.